against Toronto. And 88, up bends McKee. Fans react, the officials do not. And a loose puck in front. Kotkaniemi just missed, and then the net knocked off. And there's a response on Necas from McCabe. Benoit in the middle of a two. And Kotkaniemi came close. And when we hear 88's going, and I think he's going to have company in the penalty
box. Well, you know, it's putting the puck in the net afterwards at the whistle, which drew the attention of McCabe. But McCabe was the one coming back through the play. Does he get knocked down or just falls? You know, it's one of those bang-bang plays that wasn't called, so he's got a burr under his bonnet, and now there's the initial play, and that's what he's responding to. They're a little wraparound. You know that the net's off, and good job of McCabe of just getting after him, and now he's in defensive mode, and it looks like they're both going to go. So some open ice here with some four-on-four hockey.
Four on four, the Leafs with three goals, one allowed.